The local mayor in northwest Paris says he has no doubt the ramming incident was deliberate.